Mid-Michigan, what do you do when hard times come your way? How do you bounce back? There are pastors in our community that can inspire you and give you hope.
Hello, Mid-Michigan. This is Pastor Sean, the Love Doctor. We talked about real love. Real love has passion. It has commitment and intimacy. Today, I want to talk about compassionate love. Compassionate love has intimacy. That's a heart sharing. It also has commitment, right? We're dedicated to each other, but we're just not sharing each other's body. We're not filling each other's space. Sometimes we lose that. We lose that physical attraction. Things have happened. We've gotten hurt. But I want to tell you, all hope is not lost. If you're dealing with compassionate love, sit down and talk about it and how you can regain and what things have hindered your attraction to each other. And that's how you bounce back.